understand and am older that like a TV show was produced and spun to be a certain way, and she was portrayed to be a certain type of individual, so. I'm halfway done, but this is 10 out of 10. Would recommend. So good. So interesting. Okay, we're gonna make a hard left and talk about a product that I... This was a home run. This was a home run. So if you watched my video that I did not too long ago, it was first impressions, new skincare first impressions. I talked about how I was looking to find a new daily facial moisturizer, and I was trying out the Simple Hydrating Light Moisturizer. PETA approved, cruelty free. I have not yet shown this in a video anywhere yet, but, and I know this might be like oddly specific, but Disney has been releasing some banger t-shirts, and this is of note for me, and I feel like it's relevant to some of you because Disney tends to get visited a lot in the summertime. Share with you, like, their t-shirts are like softer you some tack tapping because the tack is already off the other shirt that I want to show you. But the other shirt delicious, delightful. said, my sister got this for my dog for Christmas, and I have been stealing it the second she leaves the bed. I love it. It's thick and fluffy and cozy. And if you're crazy like me and you like to sweat at night, I'd rather be bundled up. I'd love to have layers on. Then you're gonna love this blanket. It's so cute. I'm gonna ask her where she got it. I feel like this might be an Amazon purchase.
Seems to